Wow, will you look at me? It's like I'm... Look at this!
My tummy's growling! Like, shouldn't there be a room service menu?
Not real fancy.
Exactly.
I'm just asking because Dakota might get scared.
Say what?
Just trying to be helpful.
If the ghost shows up tonight, should I go with a nylon net or silk? Well, the nylon is stronger, but the silk is more transparent, thus more difficult to see. Now, the Netmaster 3000 with a double reinforced weave is a good choice.
Oh, I'll keep that in mind.
But it's more of an autumn net, good for wild game and the occasional Sasquatch. Of course, the Amazonet has come out with a new model that I'm dying to try out. Yeah, but I haven't had a chance to do any clinical trials.
No one's stringing anyone up, not while I'm sharing.
I wonder what these are gonna be like. I mean, and
it's a real rush. I can't wait.
Don't get too carried away, Aztec. If anybody here is gonna, it'll be me.
Nothing wrong with Chili self-confidence.
Yeah, and that's kinda different, you know?
I wondered when you'd notice.
I can't imagine why.
Good one, Pepper. All I can say about this, it better not be...
Or high maintenance.
You mean like you two?
Hey!
First, I was concerned about going off by... But then I saw...
This is a setup.
What do you think, Button?
I don't know.
Well, I say we wait and see.
I'm not so good at waiting and seeing. Did you hear that?
Listen.
Quiet down. I'm trying to get some sleep.
Me too.
I smell it too.
You're imagining things. All right. But there's something very strange out there.
Come on, over here!
Don't say cowboy!
Cowboy!
The travel guide was right. Sorghum City's a rootin' tootin' good time.
You're judging it the way humans have judged you. I mean, sure, this shows an ugly face sometimes, but there's more to it than that. There's beauty here. Moms that sing to their kids, the way my mom used to.
Where the north wind meets the sea, there's a river full of memories. Darling, safe and sound, for in this river all is.
that?
Whoa, Dr. Mars, I'm on fire. Embrace me.
Huh? It's coming.
That's not good.
Oh, holy heifer! For real!
Give up the ghost. Careful now, Colorado. No problem, Moo. I got him right where I want him. Maybe not.
Keep away from him.
He's got me! Let me go! I'm cowarding!
The girls!
Why can't we wait and help them after the ghost is gone? Okay!
All right, now listen. I'm gonna give you one last chance to reconsider. And if you don't want to reconsider... considering myself.
Huh? Let's go get him!
But we just got rid of him! Like, where'd he go?
I reckon I've been out in the sun too long. That just vanished.
Well, then we're dead men for sure.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. All right, now, listen up. Things are gonna be different around here now that Rango's in town. When you see me coming, stand aside. When I take large steps and I don't want none of you hayseeds getting your bodily fluids on my boots.
Show off.
Well, how are you doing, Shep, old boy?
Oh, I've had better days.
Hang on, where's Fred?
I am very disappointed in you, Netmaster 3000.
Good night, Kev.
Good night.
Good night.
Shaggy, Scooby, are you guys going to bed?
Like, we'll take the first watch.
Suit yourselves. Good night.